So Power Jam is a not-for-profit rock and pop band project and a charity for 10 to 18-year-olds that I started about 4 years ago. So our bands rehearse every week here at Heatham House, new songs and gigs every term. And these are run by myself and two amazing staff, Lewis and Andre, who have also had years of band experience. We aim to teach the band some of what it takes to be pros, you know, reliability, teamwork, practice, and just make sure the bands are tight and ready to entertain the community. I'm a volunteer with a professional music industry background, and I'm also a mom of a musical teen myself, and I know what it's like to grow up without a lot of support. So I basically started Power Jam because it's really something that I wish I had had when I was growing up. Honored to be featured at the Opi Club. The bands were super excited, and these platforms not only help this age group gain confidence and teach them that hard work pays off, but these gigs provide fun, safe places for them to go to. Teens and tweens really need to see live music and have places to hang out together and basically stay out of trouble.